Hey, what's up, guys? A taxi operator was rescued from a pit in St. Catherine. Year-old Jared Smart, a taxi operator of Hamilton Gardens in Portmore, St. Catherine, was rescued from a deep hole on Jones Avenue in Spanish Town, St. Catherine, on Sunday, May 2nd. According to reports from the Spanish Town Police, Jared was discovered in a hole about 7 a.m. on Sunday. The fire department was called in to assist, and he was removed and taken to the hospital for treatment. Investigators believe George was left in the hole by persons who robbed him of his Nissan AD motor car on Thursday. It was reported that at about 9:30 p.m. on Thursday, April 29, George assisted a woman home and was leaving the community when another motor car blocked his path. He was then forced out of his motor car and robbed of his property, after which he was taken to Jones Avenue and reportedly forced to jump into a hole.